पूरी मचा यार। लाइक ईट माम्स बट Dragon. All I gotta do for Dragon. Strike four enemies with a single use of clothesline 100 times. That sounds so complicated. Bet you could probably do it in fucking single player. That sounds like something way more practical in there. Players please at least once in every map in every game. I still haven't even finished Montana's. I feel like any kind of lore you gotta do with killing an enemy, the best way to do it is Renegade. Renegade, Renegade, Renegade. That shit fucking works, man.
Yeah, I want to get a cool fucking skill damage, gold skill damage. That'd be cool.
Yeah. I don't know where to find those.
Well, I guess some of them drop on certain missions, but they're kind of rare, I guess. Why?
A legendary skill damage.
Yeah. That's in Archive.
Archive.
I was born in Archive. That's the highest legendary tier so far.
You want y yo, if you guys down for that?
I'm down for that. It's up to everybody else.
I'm actually no, I don't feel like playing PvP right now. I don't know. This whole Earnest thing lately kind of killed my mood for playing PvP on here for a
Yeah,
bit.
I'll show you the gear right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and match. I'm gonna try and find this match. Yeah, it is.
See, I don't want to even end up bitch about it, but it's obvious, you know?
I mean, if you can't beat him, join him, and that's what I did. That's exactly what I did with Alani when Alani came out. But like, I don't want to do that with Ernest. I don't really like him.
Right. I think it's bullshit how you could take down a sentry with Ernest without fucking the sentry shooting you. Like, that's so broken.
Just put it in the party chat. I want to see it too.
Thank you. I appreciate my head.
Yeah, send it my way. Cause I need something like that too. I have one. I have like the character specific ones, but I don't want that shit.
Where, how do I send it? Can you
At,
hold on, that's what I need right there, yo.
think a group message or squ or maybe in this the party chat you could text it. We'll do it right after this one. Yeah, after this match. Huh? You know what? I'm gonna try Shannon Norix on this one.
Ha ha ha! thing to do is say if you had two golds and a shard generator, would it be easier to rock like a green shard generator or a white shard generator? Or...
Codex Fragment, yeah, I've been hearing a lot of people mention this Codex Fragment one. Sign me up. And I saw it has a pretty good maximum health thing on it too. Oh, you didn't get to pick. Oh, you didn't get to select your character? Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures. Shankin's an old shit after thing. Destroy the enemy's shard to achieve victory. Ready yourselves for glory in 3, 2, 1. Fight. Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready. A wave of minions is moving out. Yes. Oh shit, that. Oh my god. Power of the sun and the pole. The fuck?
Contract signed. Draw mercenaries moving out.
Iceberg!
White!
children, much to do.
Oh my god. Alright guys, what's happening? Well, we're like really quiet on the chat. We need to start like start communicating more, you know, trying to win. I'm thinking alright, well, we have this Montana that's pretty much in our shit. I'm gonna Rare. I got him. I got Montana. Okay. Yeah, definitely heal up our tank. Sure. Shoge. The rate of shield charge. Remember. What the fuck?
Enemy forces are crushing our minions. Escort them to their objective. Never touch me again! Mercenaries are available.
Alright. Flash isn't in the chat. Oh, he fell out of the chat. No, I think he lagged out of it. Fetch steals some. Do you guys want me to pull the enemies in or stun them? Alright, stunning.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
You can call me out of muscles of crit form.
Hostile thrall mercenaries is back. Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
Alright, let's keep control of the middle. I'm gonna go grab our thrall. Shane sounds like a little Like a little Mexican kid or something. Said Montana's low. What the fuck is hitting me? Oh, the shock turret. Jesus fucking Christ. Perry, watch out. You're the only one out there. Watch out. I'm gonna grab our thrall again. You guys stay strong all over there.
We've engaged a thrall mercenary camp. Hostile thrall mercenaries inbound.
Oh my god. Come on. Try and push him, push him, push, push him out. I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh, guys, everybody go to the double throws right now, right now, right now. Little help with I need help there. Can I get a sunspot over here by the pillar? Thank you. Alright, now I'm playing a little better. Shen takes reduced damage while cloaked. Of course, Ernest did the most damage, and I didn't even see any of his grenades come towards me, but yeah, I'm getting hit by them somehow. Are you still, do you need help with it? Yeah, I saw. I know, I'm gonna let him get it, Wait, I got it. Don't worry, I got it. Don't. Watch out. Airstrike. Come on around the back. Alright. Got it. Don't. Alright, just relax, 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 guys. Don't. Nice. I saw that. I like Shane. I didn't even realize how fucking good of a character he is. He's... He's a really good, aggressive character to play. Alright, let's go grab this Thrall real quick.
Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary. Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy. Your ribcage was great on my off and on fire.
Oh shit. Shit. Go. He ran. Oh my god, who keeps grabbing this turret, dude?
Thrall mercenary camp engaged. The burning tree.
Come on. Alright, we just need to play defensively. Make sure they don't push us. They're really trying to push it. It's Ernest, dude.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Watch out! Something's hitting the sentry. Why, like, where are our minions? Our minions are, like, fucking slacking, dude.
Your punishment will be severe.
I got Ernest. Somebody buy this middle turret, please.
Moron, get
Alright. There you go. Thank you. What the fuck is shooting me? Sunlight. I'm falling back.
Hired muscle at this location.
Alright, I'm gonna grab our throw right now. Yeah, double throws just came up. So if you want, you can help me out over here with the throws. It's alright. Let him. I'll keep an eye out for it, tight. Spools nearby enemies.
Be cleansed in fire.
Alright. You guys hold up that mid, man. Got it.
Our foes have moved on to all mercenary camp. Friendly thralls.
Alright, we got it. Got it. Chucked head down. Yeah. Everybody just push, man. Push. Turret. I got the turret built. Let's go. Alright guys, just defend it. I put down a good chunk of its health. All you guys gotta do is defend. Nice.
We've destroyed an enemy sentry.
Keep buying big bots, man. Buy big bots if you can. Nice.
Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Nice. We fucked shit up that one. You guys are just so quiet though. It's like, okay, what are we doing? Yeah, welcome back, buddy. It was so quiet in here, like nobody, people were hardly communicating. I was like, yo, no, I can't have this happening. I think I'm gonna keep playing Chain of Norix for the rest of the night, guys. Oh, look, the same team. Yeah. Pick your map, guys. I'm saying Ashlan. Shane and Ox is a really good counter for Ernest. Better than Galt, that's for sure. No. Because I'm saying this because Shannon has so much more mobility and maneuverability that he could just get around right behind Ernest and just. Yeah, but the thing is, obviously, is Pendles is gonna have to confront him eventually. And doesn't do so much damage as, you know, I was doing with Chain of Norris. I was legit going in on him. He'd have full health, and by the time he's out of his stun, he's got a little bit of health left. I was pretty much finishing every time I was attacking him. You like Isaac? Was that your first time playing him?
Yeah.
It's kind of hard playing him. It's kind of hard to play him and not want to like shoot everything.
I know.
Yeah. Which helps a bit more. It helps a lot more when you have Cleese.
Yeah, Montana was like aiming for me the entire time. So was Oscar Mike.
Yeah, they're always gonna target you first, man.
Someone didn't choose the pick.
That was too good. It's the same team. They have.
Escort minions to
enemy. At least they don't have a healer.
Their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battle.
Yep.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory. favorite numbers are 3, 2, 1. Begin. Minion fabrication initialized. Get ready.
Friendly. Yo. Huh? Who, Ambra?
Yes.
Shepherd minions to the enemy sentry to help disable.
Oh my god. No, this motherfucker isn't. I'm gonna go up top. You guys keep hold that line. This is so annoying that they have a rocket and a grenade launcher up top. That's, yo, you gotta take them out, Knives, like. Just keep throwing rockets from the corner. That's good, bitch.
Come, Gothlings. Come and be.
All right, we're waiting for you.
Stay back.
I'll be on in a bit, man. Nope. I promise, I'll be out. Don't worry. Ah, stop. Don't be like that, baby girl. You know I'm good for this. Yeah.
Can't move.
Yeah.
Outcast thralls detected. Shut your filthy mouth. You're doing this the hard way. Guide minions to the center.
Yep. I need a fuck. All right. After this match, we'll get on.
Your education is incomplete.
Who you been playing with? What about Psycho? Is Psycho playing it or not?
Outcast thralls available for hire.
That nigga's a clown, man.
Allies are engaged with thrall
mercenaries. I think it's like too grown for us now. Fucking die!
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Yeah, I downloaded it. Much as that finished downloading a while ago. I just been playing this shit, man. Oh, this game is dope, dude.
Contract signed. Huh?
Oh boy. There you go.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Oh no.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Come, goslings! Come and be slaughtered!
I got that thrall.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Seven, you piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you piece of shit.
Seven,
you fucking piece of shit.
Please, Seven, just walk into my room.
Doesn't even want to play Battlefield 1. What a piece of shit. This fucking Battlefield is live, dude. It's just fire.
Yeah? Alright. Like I said, I'm gonna be on. I'm gonna be fun right after this match. It's almost done. What? Why would I do that?
Exactly.
I mean, how is it though? Yeah, well, yeah, like it.
That's awesome.
Our enemies are inside
the burning breeze.
Allies have engaged the thrall mercenary camp. Hostile thrall mercenaries inbound.
All right, I got a thrall.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
You watch this crappy ass match.
What match?
The game you in right now?
A battle one. Nice. Oh my god. I gotta fucking pee, man. Yeah, this sentry's almost down.
Be cleansed in fire! Your education is incomplete!
How many people can play in the squad? It's still fire, right?
That was rather ghastly.
All right, yeah. So it's the regular shit.
About to be 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to watch something.
Wait. Little bitch ass. Everybody just go to sleep.
Listen, motherfucker. Trying to invite your ass to play this bullshit.
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move. I don't know. Like I said, I'm getting on. Don't worry about it. Mercenaries are available. You guys are trying to grab a double throws?
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Solar sphere.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Nah, I think I'm about to watch a movie.
Yeah, you see? What?
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Oh, darling! You're so depressing!
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
So yeah, I'm never gonna understand why fucking people gotta do that shit. I try to ruin everybody's fun and shit. Oh hey, everybody's fucking waiting to get on that shit. Let me go hack that shit and fuck it up for everybody. Oh, I'll be fucking cool. It's like, bro. Eat a dick. Just eat a dick, bro. My baby is asleep. Oh, boy.
Worthless little nothing.
Ah, what are you in 15 minutes. Who's streaming?
Yeah, I'm looking at the stream, you lying ass.
What are you talking about? Hey, see if you can throw that extinction event for the sentry. Hope that what?
Incoming riprap!
Hope your PS4 burns.
Yeah, I ain't got no more? You done?
Yeah.
I don't wake that baby up.
Sentry under fire.
You could be playing fucking Battlefield 1 right now, so what's wrong with you?
I'm gonna be playing. Calm down. Damn. This match is almost done.
Your education is complete.
A year later.
Oh wow, we fucking lagged right through. Didn't even see it.
Trying to watch the Suicide Squad and see if they have a good copy.
That shit is going down.
Going down for real.
Nice. Chain takes reduce.
That nigga's forcing himself to play that shit right now.
Who?
Don't you hear? That nigga's forcing himself to play that shit right now.
Yep.
Someone will pay dearly for this.
It's going down for real.
God damn, was that necessary?
Silence.
mercenaries spotted on the battlefield. Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary camp.
Going down for real. Going down for big.
Friendly Thralls on the field.
Nice.
Mutant Ninja Turtles. That man needs some milk.
The calamity of our age has arrived.
But he surrendered. Ladies. Oh yeah. I'll play some Battlefield.
I'll join you.
Oh, stop, baby girl. Yeah. It's okay. You coming? Yeah. Alright, guys.
But I play this game, nigga. This game, the truth I heard.
Yeah.
This right is adventure capitalist. This game I'm playing right now, man.
That game's garbage.
This game right here? Game of the year. Game of the year.